July 29, 2021. Dear Prime Minister, I demand that you fulfill the promise you made that your government would put an end to all long-term drinking water advisories on all Indigenous communities by March 2021, 5 months ago. Why is it that I don't need to boil my tap water, but so many Indigenous communities do? Drinkable water is a basic human right. You must work with Indigenous communities to end boil water advisory for good. Please make clean drinking water in Indigenous communities a priority.